What if I told you Larry Bird was the coldest white boy on the planet? He'd tell opponents the exact move he was about to pull on them and still bust their ass. He may not have been able to jump, but he knew exactly how to hurt your feelings. When a young Reggie Miller tried to distract Larry at the foul line, Larry told him he was the best fucking shooter in the league and a pair of goggles. The ultimate disrespect. He once scored 27 out of 47 points with his left hand because he was poor. When Craig Hodges won the three-point contest without Larry competing, reporters asked if the victory was tainted. Craig responded, saying, "Larry knows where to find me," to which Larry replied, "At the end of the Bulls bench. He's ruthless." Next year, he greeted the other three-point contestants by asking who's gonna finish in second, and embodied the competition in his warm-ups, unhurt. For a Christmas game against the Pacers, Larry told Chuck Person he had a present for him. Later, Bird released a three, turned to Person, and wished him a merry fucking Christmas. Just before the ball hit the bottom of the net, who knew the Grinch had unlimited range? He once hit a game winner that was called off because his coach called timeout, so he simply did it again. Safe to say the hick from French Lick had that dawg in him.